Hey everyone, welcome to another video. Now, you guys might be confused from Tato's video. Well, let me explain. See, one day I'm going to be living in my own home. And like, when I move into a new home, I'm going to need an idea for how I can design the walls or something like that. And I also thought to myself, what if there's other people that have recently moved into their new homes, but they don't really have any ideas for what wall design they can use? Well, this video is going to feature a few of my own wall designs that I thought of a week ago. So, let's get into the video. Okay, so as you can see here, I've made a pretty boring wall. So, let's add a few patterns in it. Okay, let's add some blue. Oh, that looks pretty cool. Okay, so now let's add some red. Now see here, this wall design looks like the most beautiful thing in the world. Guys, if I ever move into my own home one day, this should literally... Where's my mouse? This should literally be the design for my wall. I'm not joking. Okay, let's save that. Guys, I'm gonna use it in a thumbnail. Okay, now see here, I placed a bunch of black arrows, which is not really that amazing. But if you guys look closely, you can see that there's also a bunch of hidden arrows. Like, see here? Here's an arrow, there's an arrow. Okay, now I was thinking, what if I also do like the same thing I did with the other picture, except with, you know, a bit of other colors, like this. Now see, this looks pretty cool. And if you guys are wondering how I did it, there's actually like a feature in Paint that allows you to use a thing called transparent selection. I'm planning on making a video of where I explain it. Or maybe I already made the video where I explained it. I can't really remember why I did it on my YouTube channel. And now, let's try another thing. First, copy this. Okay. Guys, this picture right here should also be in an art museum. I know I already said that, but I have the right to say whatever I want. Yeah. Okay, so let's make like a square and also cut off some of the parts to make it a different shape. Okay, I gotta be honest, this shape looked a lot more definitely in my mind. I'm not that good at turning things into my mind into actual pictures, so don't judge me. Okay, now I just took that shape and basically copy and pasted all over this page. Now, basically, I'm gonna do the same thing that I did with the other pictures, except with this wall design, because I think it's gonna look pretty cool. Now look at that. I just took a pretty weird picture, not gonna lie, and turned it into an awesome wall design. Look at how fancy it looks. Anyways guys, that's pretty much it for this video. If you guys enjoyed this video, be sure to like and subscribe. That would really be great. Alright, see ya.